Science Training! In today's video, we're going to be trying out a few scratch rip-offs. I don't like to say rip-off, but games? Not sure. But anyway, our first game I've been eyeing this for a long time now is called Five Nights at Scratch Cat System Location. Sugar, Marty, Mittens. Go back? Can't go back. Okay, this is weird. Okay. Let's start the night. See how this goes. Honestly, I can't even. What is going on here? This is hard to tell what is going on. There's a cat here. The art is shabby. I can't even. It's supposed to be. What the? I guess this. It's supposed to be. I don't know what. Flashlight? Doesn't even look remotely like a flashlight. Doesn't even work. So many problems with the game. Whoever remixed this, please fix the work. Use the lines. Use circle tool. At least for this game. Just please do anything you can to make this game better. Take some coding lessons. Do anything, please. That game was practically unplayable. Next on our top block. Actually, I'm gonna call this criticism block. Next on our criticism block is Fredbear Fright. Oh, you know, I was giving a hard time trying to pronounce that. Anyway, let's go ahead and play this. This is made by the Barry Channel. Let's see if this game is lives up to par. Okay. There's only 50 assets.
Hello, oh hey, and welcome to a new job at Fredbear's Fright, aka the new Fredbear's Family Diner. Now, we only have one animatronic, the Grimace animatronic. Don't ask me why he's called that. You may be able to stand four cameras on your maintenance panel, and you can press the change button and that will change the location of where you play the audio. And you can press the audio button that plays the audio. This will all go through away. So say if you have the audio preset to go away, you press audio, you'll go there. Also, one last thing. Don't know if we're getting any more
laughing.
Yes.
The game, the camera, I like the camera system, it's just that you gotta work on the, rest of the game, you just gotta work on coding, you gotta work on the art a little bit more, you gotta work on, chain coding, how to connect one thing to another, and then to another, then to another, then to another, then to another, that, oh, okay, you know I gotta play this. Trapped at Trunks, Night 5. Guys, help me. I am about to go to tears here. God, help me. Lord Jesus Christ, Mary, son of a God. Guys, if I die from a heart attack or from cranes, please tell me you'll live on in my voice. This has 219 assets loaded. I swear to cheese and crackers. Oh my God, I don't want to play this, but I'm screaming, I'll do anything. I'm such a scrub. Okay. So it's 19 assets loaded. There's no way I'm playing this in full screen. Because just the fact that this game is called Trap at Trunks is just the fact that it's just one of the many things why I don't want to go in. I'm not going to full screen, guys. Everything's cool. I just can't finish this trap at Trunks. Guys, if you would play this game, you would have a heart attack. Just from how scary it is that you are in a freaking building with Trump. That's not even a part of it. That's not even half of it. The fact that you're in a building with Trump, that Trump is just waiting to sneak up on you and probably kill you with his lectures. Point where you just commit suicide because you can't take it anymore. No. But thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and I will see you guys later. Bye.